is a mill, an ancient one, brown with rain and dry with sun. The miller's house is joined with it, and in July the swallows flit to and fro, in and out, round the windows all about. The millwheel whirls and the waters roll out of the dark arch by the door. The willows toss their silver heads, and the flock says in the garden beds, turn red, turn grey with the time of day, and smell sweet in the rain. Then die away. The miller's cat is a tabby, she is as lean as a healthy cat can be. She plays in the loft where the sunbeams stroke the sack's fat backs, and beetles choke in the flowery dust. The wheel goes round, and the miller's wife sleeps fast and sound. There is a clock inside the house, very tall and very bright. It strikes the hour when shadows drowse, or showers make the windows white. Loud and sweet in rain and sun, the clock strikes and the work is done. The miller's wife and his eldest girl clean and cook while the mill wheels whirl. The children take their meat to school, and at dusk they play by the twilight pool, barefoot, barehead, till the day is dead and their mother calls them into bed. The supper stands on the clean scrubbed board, and the miller drinks like a thirsty lord. The young men come for his daughter's sake, but she never knows which one to take. She drives her needle and pins her staff, while the moon